When we talk about Indian spirits, the conversation is never complete without the mention of Old Monk. Produced by Mohan Meakin Distilleries, Old Monk is a sweet and spiced rum that is aged for 7 years. We are here today to tell you about some of the wackiest mixers you can try this summer with your favorite Old Monk. Coconut water. If you live near the beach and haven't tried this combination with your favorite Old Monk, have you even lived life? Try it today and thank us later. Sugarcane juice. It's like introducing someone to their ancestors. When sugarcane juice meets rum, the result is a marriage of unique flavors that are just meant to be. Tonic water. They have a rich history in the Bangalore cantonment area, staple in the gin and tonic cocktail. But let's try it with Old Monk this time. Tonic water is a one step ahead of a regular soda and it adds a nice bitter aftertaste to your drink. Nata de coco. This one is definitely for the experimentalists in the house. Nowadays, Nata de coco juices and drinks are the rage. They also have a nice cooling effect. Some of them have chunks of aloe vera in the drinks. It's a great way to add a nice texture to your next drink with Old Monk. Jeera soda. This one is a desi take on rum and cola with an added spicy hint. This one is a must try if you prefer your drinks with a combination of both sweet and salt. And we hope that you'll try these combinations out soon. Tell us how did they turn out in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, follow, share and subscribe to Alcohowl across all our social media platforms. Cheers!